Oh, yes. Thank you. She kissed me behind the ear. That was nice, yeah. All right, now listen, Deneen. Look and listen.
You have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Sound good? Now, you have a chance to win up to $10,000, but I must start you clear down here with $1. And what is the target price, please? $1.50. There are only two products here that are more than a dollar and a half. There are four that are not. I want you to choose products that are less than a dollar and a half. With each choice of one that is less than a dollar and a half, you move up to $10, $100, $1,000, $10,000. John, what are the products, please?
First, Bob, Crystal Hot Sauce, the hot sauce with flavor. It's hot, but not too hot to let the flavor come through. Zevi's Vegetable Fry Coating, a simple, delicious way to prepare any vegetable for frying. So easy to use and so good. Zevi's. Introducing Ragu's Pizza Quick Complete Kit for homemade pizza. Open a box. It's Pizza Quick Kit and open your own pizzeria. Icy Hot relieves minor arthritis pain for hours with soothing coolness plus penetrating warmth. Use Icy Hot only as directed. Enjoy the delicious, long-lasting flavor of Trident 8-pack sugarless gum. It's so fresh and soft. Taste the one that'll win you over to sugarless gum. And meat and potatoes kind of people like a meat and potatoes kind of meal. Mary Kitchen corned beef hash from Hormel. Okay, Bob?
Okay, and Deneen here is a sixth grade teacher in Carbon Canyon, and I'll bet there have been boys in the sixth grade for 5 or 6 years. They won't leave. Now, pick out one of those products that's less than a dollar and a half, and we'll move you up to $10.
Okay. The hot sauce?
The hot sauce, the hot sauce, the hot sauce. Where? Oh, right here beside me. That's why I couldn't see it. 45 cents. Move her up to $10, please. Let's go to $100 with what?
The gum.
The gum. The gum is 99 cents. Move her up to $100. Now we're heading for $1,000.
Corned beef.
Corned beef. Corned beef down here on the end, beef hash, is $1.39. Now you're up to $1,000. And you can stop right now and take $1,000, or you can try to pick the one remaining product that is less than a dollar and a half. If you do, we'll give you $10,000. Do you want to stop and take $1,000 or try for $10?
I'm going to try.
Okay. She's going to go on, ladies and gentlemen. Which one is it, the batter, the pizza mix, or the ointment that is less than a dollar and a half?
The batter.
She says it's the batter. You think she's won. You are right. $10,000. Yes, I'm happy for her. I want to know now. She is obviously so happy with all this money. What are you going to do with the $10,000?
I need new furniture.
Well, you have it. Now, look, you see, these were the two that were more than a dollar and a half. Unfortunately, you stayed away from them. Congratulations. Showcase Showdown number one. After we show you this.